The Minuet LCD is all about safe, sanitary breast pumping, which makes its cleaning and upkeep so important. To clean before using, first wash your hands thoroughly with soap and water. Closely inspect and then assemble your cleaned pump kit. If you notice the tubing is moldy, discard and replace immediately. Use disinfectant wipes to clean power switch and countertop. Then clean the diaphragm cap and air tube, also with disinfectant wipes. Let them fully dry out. Now, after use of the pump, cleaning starts with storing the milk safely. Cap the collection bottle or seal the collection bag. Then label it with the date and time and place it in your refrigerator, freezer, or cooler. Clean the pumping area, including the power switch and countertop, with disinfectant wipes. Take apart the breast pump tubing and separate all the parts that came in contact with the breast or breast milk. Rinse each of those same parts by holding them under running water, avoiding contact with the sink itself. Then, clean these parts as soon after pumping as possible, either in a dishwasher or by hand in a wash basin used only for cleaning the pump kit and infant feeding items. And remember, the main body should never be put into water or other liquids for cleaning. There you have it, how to properly clean the Minuet LCD from Unimom.